Morning. Welcome to day 11 of the 12 days of yoga. Let's get started in this super comfy, easy flow. Start in a cross-legged position. Gentle sway side to side as you settle in. Make sure you're extra comfy, maybe leaning from one end to another. Noticing if there's any tight spot that you want to linger in. Rotate your neck from side to side. A nice easy stretch. And when you're ready, slowly close your eyes. Start to focus your intention and your breathing. Inhales, gently lifting and opening you up. And exhale, letting everything go. Just a couple more. If you feel your tension drifting somewhere else, no worries. Just bring your focus back to your breath. Inhale, float your hands above you, palms together, and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. Stay here for a couple of breaths. Feel your heart beating for you. Big inhale through your nose. Easy exhale out your mouth. Two more times. Inhale through your nose. And easy exhale, settle in. One more time, big inhale. Easy exhale. Slowly opening your eyes. Some nice twist, gently leaning towards your right side. Big inhale to lift and open up. And easy exhale, dropping towards your right. Nice stretch from here. Anything you want to do, you can come super low on your forearms, stay here on your hand if that's more comfortable, and just let your breathing carry you through. Each inhale, gently lift, and exhale to settle. Big inhale to open up, maybe lean backwards, open up your chest a little bit if that feels nice. And exhale, coming all the way to the middle. We'll slowly walk our way, step by step, to the other side. Same thing here. Big inhale to lift and open up. And easy exhale, settle. Staying here for a couple of breaths. Gentle openings on each inhale. And softening with the exhale. Big inhale, maybe leaning back a little bit more, open up the chest, and easy exhale, coming all the way to the middle. Nice and easy. So staying here for a couple of breaths, we're gonna relax our head, our neck, maybe a gentle sway side to side. Nice release for your shoulder and even lower back. See how that feels. Anything you wanna do here. You can come down low if that feels better. Make sure there's no tension. And slowly, when you're ready, round all the way up to the middle. We're gonna walk our hands behind us, step by step. Leaning backwards, nice chest release. Next inhale, we'll open up our chest, lift our hips up high. And easy exhale, coming all the way to the middle. Now a gentle twist towards your left. Bring your opposite hand to your opposite knee. Big inhale to lift. And exhale, gently twist. See how that feels. Staying here for a couple of breaths. Big inhale, gently lift all the way up. And exhale, twist a little bit more. Next inhale, bring your hand behind you to your opposite knee. And just let your hair and neck hang here for a little bit. to lift. And exhale, twist a little bit more. Staying here for a couple of breaths. And when you're ready, bring your hand behind you to the opposite side. And relax your head and neck here as well. Gentle sway. Slowly rounding all the way up to the middle. And now we're going to do some leg stretches. Leaning backwards, bringing our right leg up high. Extending our left. Nice and easy, we're going to grab a hold of our big toes. And then just gently move one way to another. See how that feels as it slowly opens up. Maybe move it side to side. Maybe grab a hold of it with your opposite hand. See how that feels, if it's a nice stretch. Grab a hold of it, a nice cradle. Make sure there's no tension in your knee, opening your inner thighs. And a nice sway side to side. And when you're ready, lean back a little bit. Set that foot right outside of your left knee. And big inhale, we'll bring our left hand and hook it in front of that knee for a nice twist. Inhale, lift, and exhale, twist a little bit more. Staying here for a couple of breaths. Let your breath do all the work. Big inhale to lift, and exhale, twist a little bit more. Nice and easy, filling yourself up. And exhale, letting everything go. Slowly counter twist to the other side. Big inhales and easy exhales. When you're ready, coming all the way to the middle, bring your front leg. And same thing on the other side, releasing your right leg, your left leg, grab a hold of your left foot. Nice and easy opening, grabbing a hold of your toes if you open up. Gentle sway side to side. Trying the opposite hand, nice opening here, see how that feels. Make sure there's no tension. Gentle bend on the knees if that's too much for you. And maybe come into a nice cradle. Make sure there's no tension in your knee. Nice opening for your hips. Gentle sway. That always helps you sensitize and notice how everything feels. Make sure you're not pushing yourself. And when you're ready, big inhale, lean backwards a little bit. Bring that foot to the outside of your knee. And then spinning towards your left. Big inhale, float your head right up. And exhale, hook it right in front of you, the opposite knee. And then start spinning backwards. Big inhale to lift. And knees exhale, twist a little bit more. Nice and gentle. Just a couple of breaths. Nice easy stretch here. Letting your inhales and exhales carry you through. On the other side, counter twist, big inhale to lift, and exhale, relax. And when you're ready, bring that leg back right in front of you, gentle bend on the knees, big inhale, float everything up, and exhale, slowly fold over, letting your head and neck relax. And staying here for a couple of deep, long breaths. Letting the air, your breathing, do all the work. Big inhale to fill you up like a balloon. And exhale to relax and settle in. couple more. Nice release for your lower back, your shoulders, your hips. Make sure there's no tension in your knees. And when you're ready, slowly round all the way up to sitting. And then we're gonna slowly lie on our backs. Gently fold over, letting everything go until we're all the way on our back. You can bring your knees up on you for a happy baby. Anything you want to do, roll around your hips. That's a nice lower back release as well. Bring your toes close to your hands, knees outside your elbows. See how that feels. Maybe rocking side to side. Bringing your knees higher up. Nice release for the back. Sometimes I like to roll from one side to another. Oh, super happy baby. And when you're ready, letting everything go. Your knees, your legs to the mat. Spread your hands, turn your palms face up. And just focus your attention to your inhales and exhales and gently close your eyes. Starting to let everything go. Starting to focus more on your breathing. Softening your elbows, your shoulders. Each exhale become a little bit deeper. Your body feeling heavier with each exhale as well. And staying here for as long as you want. Slowly moving your hands and knees, slowly wiggling your hands, your fingers and toes, leaning towards one side, and slowly making all your way up to sitting. Come back to your legs cross, gently closing your eyes. Big inhale. Lift your hands up high, hands together, and your palms right in front of your heartbeat. And gently opening your eyes. And that's it, day 11 of the 12 days of yoga. Thank you for joining me in this lazy morning flow. Hope you have an amazing day.